Aramis. I remember that name from Twilight Gap. Wouldn't want to tangle with her.
Guardian, this feels wrong. You wield in darkness. But I'm not going anywhere. If you need me, I'm here. This power, this stasis, I'm worried it's taking more of a toll on you than you realize. I'm able to bring you back from death with the light, and I may not be able to, but this power consumes you. Up another transmission from Aramis.
To my Elixni sisters and brothers out amongst the stars and here at home on Europa, we have suffered a great loss today. Our beloved warrior Phylax was murdered by pawns of the once great machine. As always, they eagerly seek to eradicate us. Remember, light only burns bright so long, but darkness is forever.
Look for a terminal with elevated access protocols. There might be one in the nearby offices.
Thank you.
I'm receiving data now. Oh, this is incredible work, and well annotated. So that's how they solved for diatomic partitioning, and the macrofusion blending is just... Apologies. It's just exciting to see the final pieces in front of me. There's a component listed here, some sort of processing unit to calculate the threading algorithms. Looks proprietary. See if your ghost can scan for it based on these parameters. I doubt we'll be able to recreate another one, and none of this will work without it. Yes, that's it. Meet me back in the armory hall, and we'll see what this puzzle looks like when finished.
picking up another transmission from Aramis.
To my Elixir sisters and brothers out amongst the stars and here at home on Europa, we have suffered a great loss today. Our beloved warrior Phylax was murdered by pawns of the once great machine. As always, they eagerly seek to eradicate us. Remember, light only burns bright so long, but darkness is forever.
Let us see.
Another transmission from Aramis.
To my Elixir sisters and brothers out amongst the stars and here at home on Europa, we have suffered a great loss today. Our beloved warrior Phylax was murdered by pawns of the once great machine. As always, they eagerly seek to eradicate us. Remember, light only burns bright so long, but darkness is forever.
Thank you.
I'm here to fight for the light, and so are you. If this is how we're going to do it, I'll be by your side. But we are toying with power neither of us understand, and I have no control over it. If anything happens to you, I may not be able to help, but I'll do what I can.
I have seen what power has done to Aramis, but perhaps you are different. Perhaps there is hope. Praxis, he is the visionary mind behind Aramis's technology. He wrings power from the darkness itself. But Varix was not privy to his secrets, his experiments. You must discover how he creates these dark weapons and stop him. Answer every question with war.
Thank you.
it again. Want to bet they're converting Europa into another machine world? We better put a stop to it. Going to stop her. We have to. Thank you.
glimmer drilling. What use is such currency to us? Alas. Where my wise words fail, your knife will must prevail.
Thank you.
Looking at her Vanguard report, I can see how Aramis would be a fierce opponent. But from what we've seen, even her own lieutenants fear her. It's hard to square that with what Varix told us, that she had good intentions once. That scares me, that the darkness could change a person that much without them noticing. Guardian, I'm seeing a big spike in Vex activity. We should go shut that down.